Can you explain what internet is?
What is internet anyway?
Hello, Gabagoo. What's up, guys? Hello, how are we doing? Good to see everybody. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Thanks so much for popping over to the stream today. Wasn't sure if we're gonna stick this stream in here, but here we are. We're gonna do a little 2 hour, 45 minute stream. Gonna try out some Zelda Breath of the Wild. Good to see everybody today. Hope you're all doing good. RP Dids, what's going on? Hello, Kai. Slopey, what is up? Snova, hello, Kells. What is going on, everybody? Hope you're all having a good day. Thanks so much for being here. What's up, Known Roach? Good to see you. Hello, Samurai. What's up? Breath of the Snooze. Yeah, you guys know how I feel about this game. I'm gonna give it another try. I downloaded a mod that turns off durability. So maybe I'll like it. I don't know. We'll see. Want to check it out before the new Zelda comes out. And Nick helped me with the emulator stuff, so yeah. Yeah, I'm not dealing with durability. That shit ruined my time the first time. I don't even remember playing this game. I probably played it for a couple hours. I don't know. This is, for all intensive purposes, my first time playing. Also, we'll be able to play at 60 FPS. Nice graphics. All that stuff. Stuff you can't get on the console. Yeah, it's just an inconvenience. It's a constant inconvenience. It's not my style of play. I don't like that. Here we go. Let's do it. We don't have much time, so let's get into some gameplay. And tomorrow, guys, don't forget, tomorrow, Jedi Survivor all day, exclamation point tomorrow. I did want to change my controls. Because A, B, X, Y. Yeah, I think that's right. Because Nintendo flips their shit. It's just confusing because I'm using a PS5 controller. That should be good, I think. Yo, Mount Zion, thanks so much for the 35 months. I appreciate it. Thank you. Appreciate the Prime. What's up, Mount Zion? Hope you're doing well. I love when people rip on a game for a shit mechanic. What else would you rip on a game for? Isn't that what games are? Mechanics piled together? I'm only going to get to see the first 6 hours of the stream tomorrow? No! Alright, guys. Here we go. I'm just going to hit new... I started the game, but there's nothing there. I'm just going to hit new game. Oh, shit, that's loud. That was loud. That was really loud. I heard Lamar Jackson got a deal from the Ravens, finally. It's so insane how long that took. Ultra Chalice, thanks so much for the 23 months. Thank you, Ultra Chalice. I appreciate it. Hope you're doing good. Open your eyes. I know it's low. I got scared, guys. I got scared, okay?
Open your eyes.
Nah, I sleep. Flashbang. Flashbang
open
emote.
Your eyes. Wake up, Link.
Where should I go on the screen? Does this look good, guys? Does this game look good? Yeah, I don't know what to eat for dinner tonight either. It's really hard for me to eat during or even during a Devil's Playoff game, because I just, the whole entire time it's on, I just feel sick to my stomach. I don't really have an appetite on game day. Okay. Oh, infinite sprint doesn't have, like, stamina. That doesn't bother me that much. Your stamina wheel runs out. You'll be too tired to do certain actions. Okay. Dude, I love chicken tenders
that
as well.
That is a Sheikah Slate. Take it. It will help guide you after your long slumber.
Okay, very cool. Very nice. Yeah, RP, honestly, dude, game three of the Devils, we were down 0-2. I didn't have that feeling that much because I was feeling like, felt like a bit of a lost cause, but hey, I'm glad to be wrong. We look completely different in that game three, but I know what you mean. I know what you mean. What's up, Jack Pop? Hello. What's up, that sweet chin music? Well-worn trousers. Sheesh. This drip is illegal. Good thing I live in Ohio. Old shirt. I love when Nintendo flips the A and B buttons. It's my favorite thing they do. Anybody else?
This drip's illegal in 49 states. Good thing I live in Ohio.
That will show you the way.
Sheikah Slate. Authenticating. Sheikah Slate confirmed. Damn, that shit is bright.
Link, you are the light. Our light.
So cute.
That must shine upon Hyrule once again.
I'll try my best.
Now go.
No pressure. Flashbang. Hit you. Oh, our health's up there. Sheesh. God damn. Wii U emulator, yeah. Sheesh. Do I have my little glidey glide? Probably not. It's probably something you gotta unlock. Who the hell's that? Hagrid? What the hell is this? Eggs? Can I collect this mushroom? Oh, hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah. Put that shit in the back pocket, baby. Can I kill the squirrel? Highland shroom. Oh. What's up, Mr. Capital E? I figured I'd give it another go before the new one came out. Unfortunately, today is going to be a really short stream. I asked you guys in the Discord, would you guys rather a short 3-hour stream or no stream? And everybody said a short 3-hour stream, so here we are. You can climb a tree. Oh! Whoa! But yeah, the devils are on tonight. Let's go, devils. What's that on the map? Is that just saying where I came from? Baked apple. That is my baked apple. You can't just take whatever you want. Forgive me, I could not resist pulling your leg. An apple and a flame makes a succulent treat. I didn't even ask who he was. He's like, I'm gonna tell you who I am anyway. No voice acting in this game? That's kind of crazy, man. It was the site of many sacred ceremonies. The decline of the kingdom 100 years ago sat abandoned. It's in a state of decay. Another forgotten entity, a mere ghost of its former self. Oh, I thought it was a club. Oh, it's a torch, but we can use it. How are you planning to use it? I'm going to use it as a weapon. That is probably used to light fires. Many beasts roam the land past this point. You could take my axe with you if you please, assuming you could find it. Do not just swing it around without purpose. You must face your opponents and lock your sights on them. Where's this guy's axe? Oh, it's right there. Woodcutter's axe. Cool. Am I getting too many apples? What's up, Steelbox? Hello, good to see ya. What the fuck did I just do? How do I use it? What the hell? Got his ass. Tree branch. I don't know what happened. Why did I take out a camera?
Head for the point marked on the map in your Sheikah slate.
Check Sheikah slate. I don't know what button that is. Crouching increases your stealth. Hut. Do I kill this thing? Oh, I guess so. Jeez Louise. Can I eat an apple? Munched. Call me Steve Jobs the way I'm getting apples. True. Truing. A Bockleblin? Happy Wankage Wednesday. That's not a thing, Pabs. That's not a thing. I keep thinking press and right stick is sprint. Oh, I should have snuck up on him. This guy's a bitch, man. You ain't got nothing on me, dog. A Bockleblin horn. Bockoblin. Bockoblin? Boco Club. Do 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 do. What's up, Lameezy? Lameezy? Oh, this is awkward. Is there a dodge? Oh, you can do a charge shot. Okay, okay. Sure, sure, sure. Bockleblin Fang. Bockleblin. Wait, why do you think the calendar is getting convoluted? Highland Trousers. That's an upgrade. That's an upgrade. I shouldn't be going this way. I think I gotta go to the thing marked on my mini map. Oh yeah, when do I get the bow and arrow? He see me? They both see me. Oh, they got a bow and arrow! Ow! How do I dodge? Ow. Oh, shit! He freaking sniped my ass, dude! Oh, okay. Ooh! Boco bow. Draw bow. Sure, 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 sure. Arrow 5. Bockoblin horn. Arrow, arrow, arrow. Arrow, arrow. Change bow. I think it's the same bow. What the hell was that? Dude, I can't remember all these buttons. There's so many buttons. Savannah, thanks so much. Appreciate the 98 months. Thank you. What's up, Savannah? How's it going? What's new? My arrows, man. I am playing this in an emulator. That's why it looks good. No, but seriously, that is why it looks good. Boiled hot dog? Boiled pink wiener? It is running at a smooth 60 FPS. I own the game, so it is legal, but if you were to not own the game, it would be illegal. Gotta go underneath, eh? Sheikah Slate! What's so special about this guy's iPhone? Sheikah Tower activated. Please watch for falling rocks. Run, squirrel, run! What's up, Sir Moose? Having a good day? Yes. Hope you're having a good day. Great Plateau Tower. Very good. Very good. Very good. Distilling local information. Nice drip. I don't know what the hell is going on. Okay, we got like a...
Sweet.
Okay, so this big thing is now the reason our iPhone has GPS, I guess, is what's going on. Oh, hold on!
Try to remember.
Try to remember.
You have been asleep for the past 100 years.
What? I've been in a coma?
When the beast regains its true power.
How old is Link in this? That doesn't look good. That does not look good.
Now then.
There's smoke and it's red. That's how you know he's evil.
You must hurry, Link.
You must hurry.
Before it's too late.
Okay. Okay. No problem. Why are we talking like this? When do I get my glider, man? I want to jump off this shit. I gotta climb down this whole damn thing. That stone in there is fully bricked. Yo, let me get that glider. I mean, it's the first character you meet. Just voice act this guy. You're worth like billions of dollars. I don't understand. You can get AI to do this for like $15 a month. My, it would seem we have quite the enigma here. Just towers and other like it have erupted across the land one after another. It's almost as though a long dormant power has awoken quite suddenly. If you do not mind me asking, did anything odd occur when you were atop the tower? I heard a voice. A voice, you say? Did you happen to recognize this mysterious voice? No. That's unfortunate. I assume you caught sight of that atrocity enshrouding the castle. The smoky black red dragon, yes. That is Calamity Ganon. 100 years ago, that vile entity brought the kingdom of Hyrule to ruin. Was that in Zelda 2? It appeared suddenly and destroyed everything in its path. So many innocent lives were lost in its wake. For a century, the very symbol of our kingdom, Hyrule Castle, has managed to contain the evil, but just barely. There it festers, building its strength for the moment to unleash blight upon the land once again. It would appear that the moment is fast approaching. I'm not a speedrunner, man. I'm here to enjoy the game. Do you intend to make your way to the castle? Yeah, it's a video game, and that's the end of it. And I'm an adventurer. Here on this isolated plateau, we are surrounded by all sides by steep cliffs. There's no way down if you try to jump off. All right, just give me the glider, man. Just give me the glider. Hand it over. No such thing as a free item in this world. Let's see. How about I trade it for a bit of a treasure? Isolated plateau, main quest. How many weapons have we broken so far? Zero. I have the durability mod. I will not play this game when my weapons break. Your adventures will be detailed here in the adventure log. Let me show you something. What's in a pre-workout? I've always heard of that. Is that like a smoothie, but like, is it just a protein smoothie or what? Caffeine? Do you see that structure, the one shining with a strange light? Began glowing at the exact moment those towers rose up. Caffeine? Just drink coffee. And drink Gatorade. Actually, drink Prime. What did he say? Okay. I understand. Huge amount of caffeine, really? Why don't you just do smelling salt? Have you guys ever done smelling salt? I feel like I want to get smelling salt and do it before a stream and see what happens. Hockey players always do it on the bench. It looks like fun. Moms on Facebook are trying to cancel Prime. What else is new? Smelling salt's awful? Really? Lelpy, thanks so much for the 39 months. I appreciate it. What's in a non-caffeinated pre-workout? Guys, I think you're getting scammed. I don't know much about, like, working out, but I think you're getting scammed. What's up, Theo? I don't think fun is the right word, really. Scan my iPhone. Good thing this tower accepts Apple Pay. Good thing this tower accepts a non-contact payment. Travel gate registered to map. Access granted. Creatine? Shit that makes your muscles work harder than normal. Okay, so you guys are admitting to doing steroids. Nice. To you who sets foot in the shrine, I'm Oman O. Okay. Okay, puzzles. I'm good at puzzles. So first things first, you shoot an arrow at this. And this platform goes up. Okay, that didn't work. Let's try something else. You scan your iPhone. Guys, why are you buying a pre-workout if it just has taurine in it? Just get a Red Bull. I hope my iPhone has water damage insurance. Manipulate metallic objects using magnetism. Huh? Oh. You selected rune. The hell? Going for a dip. Use the force, Link. Use the force. Oh, yeah? You think you're slick? Oh, shit. I didn't mean to throw that, but it worked out. I'm pressing the wrong button. Peace, bitch. I'm not even coming down there, dog. Ancient spring. This ain't my first rodeo.
Use the force, you do.
I'm sorry. That was my, I think that was like maybe my third or fourth ever attempt at a Yoda. Do you guys think Grogu is gonna talk like Yoda? No? You don't? I guess he would have to be brought up by Yoda to talk like Yoda. $200 fine for attempted Yoda. Grogu's first words better be, "This is the way." It'll probably be Din. There's a hidden chest in these shrines? With your arrival, my duty's now fulfilled? Yo, that kind of looks like Yoda. He's got wrinkly eyelids. Only Yoda has wrinkly eyelids. Please accept this spirit orb. Okay. Oh, shit. Instantly got indigestion. May the goddess smile upon you. Just voice act it, you know? Like, you know, you got billions of dollars. Just voice act it, really. Aim control. Something like Bo's allows you to tilt the controller. I wonder if I set that up proper. Imagine if I did. We got the spirit orb. Paraglider, please. Slow down for a moment. Okay, the voice told me to go quick, and now you're telling me to slow down? It's all connected to the iPhone that you carry on your hip. Paraglider? I've yet to finish speaking. A highly advanced tribe as the Sheikah inhabited these lands. The great power of their wisdom saved the kingdom time and time again. Their ancient technology disappeared long ago, or so it is said. It is interesting, however, to think how something like that has survived all this time hidden away in a shrine. Shrines are tucked away in numerous places across the land. This plateau alone, I believe there are still three more. Bring me the treasure of each of those shrines. I will give you my paraglider. That was not the deal. You said this one. This guy's a piece of shit. Survey the area by looking around from a high point. How about you make your way to the top of that tower again? I admire your eagerness. Allow me to teach you something else. Take a look at the map on your Sheikah slate. See those blue icons? You should recognize the cave where you woke and the tower. Okay. Okay. Fast travel. Let's see if this works. Oops, wrong button. Dude! Motion controls do work. I'm moving the controller around. Look at this. Who needs a switch, man? That arrow's gone forever. How do I get to my Sheikah slate? Oh, there we go. Throw some dirt in his eye and take it. Good idea. Give me glider. Yeah, where is Rach? I wanted to personally wish her a happy birthday. Did you fly here? I still have a few tricks left in me. Scope. I did know about that, actually. The pins on your map serve as reference. Yeah. Sitting on the couch watching. Well, happy birthday, Rach. What do you guys got planned for today? So that is one that we already went to. This looks like another. Place pin. Holy shit, I almost fell off. I thought this ledge was gonna hold me. Three more? Am I blind? I mean, there's one way out there, but is that one? That just looks like another tower. Oh, I see another. I think. Okay. Am I blind? Can I unmark this thing? Because I think this was a mistake. No. No. Oh, I removed the wrong one. No. Oh, fuck. It's okay. It's okay. It's all right. No worries. How many more? How many did they say? Four? Yo, that's awesome, Karans. Hell yeah. Congrats. Did I get them all? What's going on in this game? It's very, very early on, just like learning the game. He told me to come up on this tower so I would have a nice vantage point to find more of these, which I've already marked a couple and I'm looking for more. That's it. I've marked this one. I've marked this one. One to the right of the castle. Just got all the ones you need. Sirens, thanks so much for the 22 months. Thank you.
Well, look what we got here. Damn near 2 years. Hot damn.
Wait, is that one right there? Thanks, Sirens. Appreciate the 22 months. I'm gonna go to this one first, I think. No, Monfo, I'm playing on an emulator that allows me to have higher graphics and 60 FPS and longer draw distance and no durability and, yeah, all the good stuff. All the goods, baby. I think it was the red one. You do love this game, Em. I know you love this game. Yeah, I'm only playing it. It's either I play it with the no durability mod or I don't play it. Simple maths. I own the game. I own the game. What I'm doing is legal. I own this game. Why do I keep hitting that? Oh, I hate the gyroscope feature. I think I'm goated with the bow. Rip all my arrows, though. Guys, here's the thing, I'm not gonna fight it. If Nintendo comes at me and is like, hey man, you can't play this shit, I'd be like, all right, I'll never play it again, no problem. Game's trash anyway. Oh no! Did I die? I do own a Wii U. I actually do own a Wii U. I actually just saw it the other day. I was a big fan of the Wii U because that's what Mario Kart 8 first came out on. I was pogging, man. I was big pogged up. Guys, am I fighting this tower? This is doing shit damage. There ain't no way I'm killing. I'm wasting all my arrows. Supposed to avoid this thing? I can't magnetize it. There's more of them? Why is there no dodge? How do I change my weapon again? Oh, right, like this. What the fuck am I doing? An arm? I broke? I thought I had the no durability mod. Come on. You son of a bitch.
You son of a bitch.
Can I do this while I'm on it? You son of a bitch. Oh, nice, Prax. Hell yeah. Yeah, I never really played this game. Are you guys saying I shouldn't be here right now? You should? I have no weapon. I have nothing. How do I get a weapon? We got into the shrine. Oh, I have the skeleton hand? You could use the door to kill the enemies? I don't know. No, I don't know what that is, Silver. I offer this trial. Thanks, Jabaj. Bomb trial. That sounds scary. Scan me in. Drip me. He's going into the shrine now. Let's leave him alone, yeah. Remote bomb. A bomb that could be detonated remotely. Very interesting, okay. Very interesting here. Oh, my ball! My bomb ball! My bomb ball. Oh, it kind of works still anyway. Gigantic brain? Get me over to this chest. Amber. It's the color of my energy. Whoa. Your tax stuff figured out. Who's gonna tell him? Monka S? Roll me. That was pretty sick, man. That was pretty sick, dude. I know you could extend the tax return, but then I wouldn't have had a funny thing to say after Siren said that. Do you know what I'm saying? I wouldn't have been able to say, like, who's gonna tell him, Monka S? I wouldn't have been able to say that if I was like, oh, you know, he's probably fine. There's like a, you could extend your tax thing. Your resourcefulness in overcoming this trial. In the name of Goddess Hylia, I bestow upon you this spirit orb. Not indigestion again. No, I just got over the heartburn from the last spirit orb. Oh, no. Oh, my chest. Ooh. Do, 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 do. Thank you, Yoda Skeleton Man. May the goddess smile upon you. Great plateau. Oh, joke's on you, bitches. I got a bomb now. Boo! Wait. No. Boko shield? Okay, now we're cooking. Traveler sword, now we're cooking. Boko bone arm, Boko bone fang. Traveler sword, this shit ain't never breaking, dude. This shit ain't never breaking. Check me out. Oh no! Oh fuck!
Holy shit, man, I need an apple, brother. Let me get an apple. Oops.
Oh god. Why are the buttons so bad? Okay. Stop pulling out a bomb. For crying out loud. Why can't I lock onto him? Why can't I lock on to him? Wait, I think I did it. No, now I'm throwing my sword. No, I need this! Holy shit. Wait, search what?
shit.
I really am in shambles. I really am. I could assure you, even if I was not playing this with a PS5 controller, I would be having the same issues with the Nintendo Switch controller. What's that pink thing in the bottom right? Is that my heart rate? Thought this was a Star Wars game? What? What the hell? What the hell are you talking about? What the hell are you talking about, Grassy P? It's the sound I'm making? Oh wow, you're right. That's such an interesting thing to have in a game. I guess sneaking's a bigger part of this game than I remember. I feel like getting up this mountain's gonna be a son of a bitch. Acorn. 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 Grassy, Jedi Survivor comes out tomorrow, man. It comes out tomorrow. I know some people have early access, but I ain't got that kind of pull. I'll be playing all day tomorrow, exclamation point tomorrow. Is that a semicolon D moment? Is that a semicolon D moment there? Should I not try to kill little squirrels? Your title said Jedi. It said Jedi Survivor tomorrow. Spicy pepper. Spicy pepper. Spicy pepper. The temperature is getting dangerously low. Hate that. I think that I always talk about hating the durability in this game, but I think the icy snow areas and freezing to death is what made me actually quit. How am I supposed to get over here? Is this in an icy area? Guys, can I get to this at this level with my abilities? Y or N in the chat? No? Where should I be heading next?
Okay, can somebody fucking help me?
No? Where do I go next? I did the eastern... I did that. A lot of spicy peppers needed. Dude, why can't I lock on for the life of me? How do you lock on? I straight up don't know how to lock on. Okay, it is, yeah. Chill. This game's so green? Yeah, because it's filled up with freaking grass pads. There's grass pads everywhere, man. It's pea grassy. Pot lid. Oh, I could use that as a shield? Damn, can I eat this meat? Spicy pepper, spicy pepper. Spicy pepper. Where did you say I should go next? You guys didn't say. I thought you guys played this game. Just please backseat me. That's all I'm asking. My mom? Link has a mother? Link's mother's in this game? So... this is our tower. That's the first trial. This is the second trial. Where should I go for the third trial? You know what I mean? The cabin. Where's the cabin? South of the Temple of Time. The Temple of Time.
Nah, that ain't it, y'all.
Go towards your yellow marker? That's where I just came from. Guys, I'm gonna go back up to my tower, and we're gonna see what shrine we go to next, okay? Honestly, yeah, please backseat me to have fun. He did not mark the wrong shrines. Yeah, but what's next? So this is the shrine. This here is the shrine that will need a lot of spicy peppers, right? That's where we just went. Because you can see this is all frozen area. And I don't think you can access this without going through that. We completed this one. Right. Very good. We just completed this one. Very good. Then I don't know where the other ones are. Oh, right. There's one up here, too. You can get a warm doublet? Where do I get that? Wait, it only takes 4 spicy peppers to get through there? I have 4 spicy peppers. I got 4 Fresno chilies right in my back pocket, dude. You're talking out of your ass? What do you mean? You're the Zelda girl. You're the one that shouldn't be talking out of their own personal ass. No, don't hit that. Don't hit that. All right. We're gonna take this, okay? And then we're gonna cook peppers. You could pass time. No, no. I wanna cook. Let him cook emoji. Let him cook emoji. Is there anything in this? Can I light it on fire? This looks like a boss. He fucking blew the horn. There's a cooking pot near the entrance. Okay, okay, okay. I'm going back. I'm going back, man. Everybody told me I can't do that shit yet. You know that? Raw meat. There's the shrine up there. Keep it to cook with pepper. Catch some fish. You could fish in this game? Talk to the old guy first. I don't know where the old guy is. Here's the cooking area, I think. Nope, this is where I got the peppers. This is the cooking thing, maybe? Fire? I do have a torch. I'm dying. I'm dying. It's a big wok looking thing.
Okay, can somebody fucking help me?
Speaking of wok, I'm pretty hungry, man. I'd go for a nice stir fry. I took the wok to Poland. You went too far. How do kids figure this shit out, man? Do you guys see why I quit playing this game? This is it? This ain't it. You have to light it. Bro, ain't no way a kid's figuring this shit out, man. They've already quit. Okay, how do I put food on this? I did two peppers because I like my steak spicy. Spicy pepper steak, 5 minutes of cold resistance. Is that good? Sheesh. Damn. Spicy sautéed peppers, 12 minutes! Am I cracked or what? I'll do three more, you know, for good measure. All right, well, I guess I'm gonna eat the 12-minute one. No. Cold resistance, 12 minutes. Oh, it tells you right up there, nice. Nosh. I gotta, I gotta change weapons back to my...
The Maestro?
Oh, you could get soul hearts if you cook some nice dishes. Okay. Doesn't look like I could climb up that cliffside. This seems like it's not gonna work. The green marker is the one in the cold area? Seriously? I thought it was this one. It's right here. What's up, Kenny? What the fuck's that noise? Ooh, just barely missed me, Chief. Yellow one, you can climb without going in the cold? Okay, okay, okay.
Okay, okay, okay.
Okay, okay, okay. You will never stop me now. 5 arrows, we needed that. We take those.
Okay, okay.
Okay, let's go.
Okay.
No, cancel, 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 cancel. Cancel. How do I cancel? What's a linoleum? I didn't mean to do that. I wanted to do that. Why isn't it blowing up, man? I lost my trainer sword, brother. I gotta be right back, fellas. I gotta be right back, okay? Got a BRB here, fellas. You get a dodge roll or nah? Bob Bokoblin. Yeah, Bellic, yeah. I'm trying to be not super critical. Maybe as critical as I was on my first playthrough. So I'm not gonna comment about the fact that this game's more about journeying and wandering around than doing the objectives. I will refrain. 'Cause we got an open mind now, baby. I could probably drop down at the yellow one so easy peasy right now. But then I probably can't get back up, maybe? It's right here. Knowing the options were no stream or Zelda, I would have voted for no stream. Oh, shit. I didn't know it was like that. I don't know if I'll die from falling, if I could climb down the edges. Let's just go to the green. (Clears throat) You can climb down? I wasn't getting a prompt, though. I know you could climb up walls. I wasn't getting a prompt to climb down the wall. This guy looks special. He was special. Is there any bad thing about dying? Like, do I have to go get loot or? Okay, everybody's telling me to jump down or climb down. No, no. You just die. Since when? Yo, bro threw a rock at my head. Oh, okay, okay. Over damn shrine. Get his head, get his head. I don't know if it's smart to be picking up all these horns and fangs, but we're doing it. Imagine not doing a hardcore playthrough. What's hardcore? Zelda isn't even the main character. How do you know? Are you spoiling the game? They're potion items, okay. Is there actually a permadeath mode in this game? Whoa. Whoa. So basically Hogwarts Legacy just copied this game. With the trials, basically. This is what I'm gathering. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we just heard Zelda's voice before. She was like, Link, come save me. I was joking. Oh, okay. That would be cool if there was a permadeath mode. Drip me. Drip me. Stop the flow of time for an object. What stays in motion no longer stays in motion once acted upon by my iPhone. Okie dokie. Gotta wait for it to come back, eh? I know there's a secret chest over here. Never mind. I know there's a secret chest over here. Never mind. Yeah, that's definitely one thing that always turned me off about this game. There's the secret chest. Is the fact that there's like no cosmetics. Or no like cosmetics, I guess, worthwhile. Brother. Is there plenty of drip in this game? Okay, I haven't played it long enough to really find out, I guess. And yes, Link is definitely a Samsung user. He is not nearly cool enough to have an iPhone. I keep calling it an iPhone, so that's on me. But this dude is a straight up nerd for sure. Who am I calling? How do I drop this stuff?
Peace! Peace! Peace!
Iron sledgehammer. That's one way to do it. Is this shit metal? Nope. Does this shit explode? Nope. What the hell? That was some crazy shit, man. I appreciate all these really, really kind words from what I believe to be some sort of god, but like, I literally pressed four buttons, man. Like, I do appreciate the compliments. I pressed four buttons. But thank you very much for giving me this heartburn. Oh, you did beat this game, Samurai? I thought you said you gave up on it. Mm-mm-mm. Our cold resistance is running out. You gave up four times before you beat it? Well, that's good. At least you beat it. I don't think I'm going to be able to climb up this wall. This feels like a bad time. All right. Whatever, man. Whatever. Come to H&R Block and don't do your taxes. Am I right, guys? Am I right, fellow TV viewers? I don't know where the f*** to go, man. I really don't know where the f*** to go. Okay, alright, never mind. We're goated. Oh, Barbie, went to H&R Block and didn't do your taxes? Nice. I don't know if this hammer is it, Chief. Is this hammer it? I unfortunately need a guy to do my taxes because it's so damn confusing with all the self-employment bullshit. Oh, maybe I could kill this guy. Oh, wait, hold on. Hold the phone. But maybe I could kill this guy now that I have this thing? I do really like the ragdoll effect that these mobs have. Dude, I fucking blasted that guy. Holy moly. Okay, maybe an upgrade on the old shield. Not so special now. More amber. Amber is the color of your energy. Whoa. Do 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 do. Whoa. Bro indulges when he eats? Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. Who sings that Amber song? 311. 311, of course. So excited for dinner. I want to get excited for dinner. Never heard of 311. I'm old moment. This game, I'm not gonna rip on it, okay? I'm not. I just have to say, this game does not follow the open world rule of you have to see a point of interest or monster every like 15 seconds of running or something. It does not follow that rule. What the hell? Gotcha. Seared steak. Yummy. Carne asada fajitas, yum. Chicken parm always sounds good. True. Chicken parm literally always sounds good. Silver. No, get excited. I'm not shitting on the game. I told you. I pointed something out. That's all I did. That's all I did was point something out. I didn't say it was good or bad. I just said they don't follow the 15-second rule. I'm actually enjoying this. This is nice. This is nice. I kind of want to get General Tso's chicken tonight. Mm-mm-mm. What's up, nudes? Hello. I'm actually enjoying this. It's just kind of a bad time for me to start this because of Jedi Survivor tomorrow. But, like, to be honest, as much as excited as I am for Jedi Survivor, I know it's not going to take long for me to beat that game. Unfortunately. Because, again, I am very excited about it, but we're going to play the majority of the day tomorrow. So, yeah. Drip me. Drip me. Create a pillar of ice from a water surface. Create a pillar of salt. I don't think I did it close enough. Oh, I did. Is this gonna lift it up? Oh, that's pretty sick, man. That's pretty sick, brother. I didn't mean to do this. I really wish there is a way to cancel it. Nah, brother. Amazing, brother. Only pop off on occasion, brother. Secret chest? Oh, right. We have to use our, Secret chest! Traveler's spear. Only pop off on occasion, brother. What do we got going on here? Okay, I see what you're doing. I see what you're doing here. Conflicted again if I want to be spoiled by Jedi or not. Yeah. Yep. The old catch-22 of playing a game on release day as a streamer. The people that care enough about the game aren't going to watch it because they want to play it. And the people that don't care about the game aren't going to watch it. Do you see the math there? Are you seeing the math? But I don't care. I'm so excited for that game, so I will be playing it all day tomorrow. Dalsy, you figured out the math, yeah. Spirit orb. How many did he say for the glider? We have 4 now. Do 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 do. You're not going to the draft? Why not? It's right in your backyard. I think that's it. Yes, sir. Glide me. Imagine an X on your map with the 4 shrines at the endpoints. Find the spot where those lines intersect. I shall wait for you there. Okay. Do you understand? Where 2 lines connecting the shrines across, there I'll be waiting. I think I understand. The more you ask if I understand it, the less I think I understand it now. So it's this shrine, and this shrine. Where would it be? My monitor's off. Don't make me angry. You're making me angry. I think it's like right here. No! Stamp. Pink. Pop off only on occasion, brother. Can you fast travel to these? You can. I'm just gonna fast travel here. It's just the church? Isn't that what I marked? Why are you guys talking to a brick wall? Help. Tony K, help. Pop off only on occasion, brother. We still got the cold resistance. Can somebody at Kate Edge in the chat? Dalsa, thanks so much for the 74 months, baby.
Lost my streak, Wolves. Rip. Cringer. Well, here's the old F3 sub for the month.
Thanks so much, Wolves, for the Prime. Love. The streak's whatever, man. It's whatever. Kate isn't in chat. Kate, I want Chinese food. Do you want Chinese food? I want General Tso's chicken. Some fried rice, maybe? Do you want sushi, or... We gotta order this. My tum-tum is rum-rum. Rum-rum is rumbling, guys. I've been craving chicken with veggies for days? Here we go! Yeah, but we have a place that does sushi and Chinese food together, and I don't like sushi, so there's a lot of occasions. Here's the thing. I pop off only on occasion, brother, but there's other occasions where Kate wants sushi and I get General Tso's chicken. So, yes, I know they're not the same thing, but we have a place that offers that. Dude, that smile in that statue? That's so funny. It's the one on the app, Kate. Remember? That one was really good and it was actually affordable. Do you remember what it was? Let me go to my Uber Eats. Jay, just say you hate everything that's good in life. Okay, I hate everything that's good in life. Are you happy? Yeah, it's this place. What do you want, Kate? I could just order. I could order. Why'd you say no? Chicken with mixed vegetable? That's on our order again. Oh, dude, I might just hit the order again. Do you want a small or a large? What emulator are you using? I'm using Simu. I think it's Simu. Does it look good? Small? Dude, that's actually bullshit. They charge you 59 cents for crispy noodles? That's bullshit. You know I gotta get cheese wonton. I have to get the cheese wonton. People also ordered egg roll. No thanks. I do like egg rolls. I just don't want an egg roll. Standard delivery, leave at my door. 20% tip. 21% tip. Very good. Guys, what do you think the total amount dollars is this order? Crispy noodles, cheese wonton, chicken with mixed vegetable, General Tso's chicken. Closest without going over wins. Yeah, total. Delivery, fees, whatever it is. Tip. I already ordered, Kate. It's on the way. My monitor is off. I'm gonna call it there because I think you're gonna be the winner. 4182. 4182. That was close. $40, man! Wait, in exchange for 4 spirit orbs, I will amplify your being, so tell me what it is that you desire. Stamina? We still get the glider, though, right? Go and bring peace to Hyrule. That is such a tall ask. Pop off only on occasion, brother. The blessing of the goddess has made this mushroom resilient. What did he say? Come see me up here? How long did you play for the first time? We're honestly getting there, I think. We're honestly getting there. Did he say come see me up here? How do I get up there? This game's going in the Red Dead Redemption 2 bucket. What the hell's your problem? You're already calling it dead? We just started.
Well done there, young one. Now then, the time has come to show you who I truly am. I was King Rome Bosphoramus Hyrule. I was the last leader of Hyrule.
He voice acts.
A kingdom which no longer exists. The great calamity was merciless. It devastated everything in its path. Lo, a century ago, it was then that my life was taken away from me, and since that time here
that crown's
I remained
sick.
In spirit form. I did not think it wise to overwhelm you while your memory was still fragile. So rather than that, I thought it best to assume a temporary form.
I mean, you still looked like you, though, man.
Forgive me. I think you are now ready. Ready to hear what happened 100 years ago.
When I got put in the coma?
To know Calamity Ganon's true form, one must know the story from an age long past. The Demon King was born into this kingdom, but his transformation into malice created the horror you see now. Stories of Ganon were passed from generation to generation in the form of legends and fairy tales. But there was also a prophecy.
Okay, tell me about it.
The signs of a resurrection of Calamity Ganon are clear. And the power to oppose it.
What's up, Willy?
Lies dormant beneath the ground. We decided to heed the prophecy and began excavating large areas of land. It wasn't long before we discovered several ancient relics made by the hands of our distant ancestors. These relics, the divine beasts, were giant machines piloted by warriors. We also found the Guardians, an army of mechanical soldiers who fought autonomously.
I know those sons of bitches.
This coincided with ancient legends oft repeated throughout our land. We also learned of a princess with a sacred power and her appointed knight chosen by the sword that seals the darkness. It was they who sealed Ganon away using the power of these ancient relics. 100 years ago, there was a princess set to inherit a sacred power and a skill.
That's Zelda. That's me.
It was clear that we must follow our ancestors.
Wait, maybe not. I don't know.
We selected 4 skilled individuals from across Hyrule and tasked them with the duty of piloting the divine beasts. With the princess as their commander, we dubbed these pilots champions, a name that would solidify their unique bond. The princess, her appointed knight, and
that's
the
Zelda.
Rest of the champions were on the brink of sealing away Ganon. But nay. Ganon was cunning, and he responded with a plan beyond our imagining.
That wasn't Zelda? So loud? Yeah, I know all about these turrets. One freaking killed me already, man.
He appeared from deep below Hyrule Castle, seized control of the guardians and the divine beasts, and turned against us. The champions lost their lives, those residing in the castle as well. The appointed knight gravely collapsed while defending the princess.
Are those metal legs? I hate metal.
And thus, the kingdom of Hyrule was devastated absolutely by Calamity Ganon. However,
there's Zelda.
The princess survived to face Ganon alone.
Link, you are our final hope.
Dude, she's got the triangle tat.
The fate of Hyrule rests with you.
All right. Very good.
That princess was my own daughter, my dear Zelda.
I knew it was Big Z. I said it was Big Z.
And the courageous knight who protected her right up to the very end.
That's me.
That knight was none other than you, Link.
I know this shit, man. I know the lore of Zelda.
When your fate took an unfortunate turn. And then you were taken to the Shrine of Resurrection. Here you now stand, revitalized 100 years later. The words of guidance you have been hearing since your awakening are from Princess Zelda herself. Even now, as she works to restrain Ganon from within Hyrule Castle, she calls out for your help. However, my daughter's power will soon be exhausted. Once that happens, Ganon will freely regenerate himself. And nothing will stop him from consuming our land.
Except me.
Considering that I could not save my own kingdom, I have no right to ask this of you, Link.
Arthur Fist.
I am powerless here. You must save her, my daughter, and do whatever it takes to annihilate Ganon.
I will save your daughter if I could have her hand in marriage.
Somehow. Ganon has maintained control over all 4 divine beasts.
I have the hots for your daughter.
Swarming around Hyrule Castle. I believe it would be quite reckless for you to head directly to the castle at this point. I suggest that you make your way east out to one of the villages in the wilderness. Follow the road out to Kakariko Village.
Kaka?
There you will find the Elder Impa. She will tell you more about the path that lies ahead. Consult the map on your Sheikah slate for the precise location of Kakariko Village.
Okay.
Make your way past the twin summits of the dueling peaks. From there, follow the road as it proceeds north.
He's talking a lot for a dude that's dead. True. Rip the voice acting. Paraglider! We completed a quest, guys. To speak on why I'm wearing a Habs hat and not a Devil's jersey on Devil's game day. I am not superstitious. Okay? Let's just get that out there. But on games 1 and 2 where the Devils lost, I was wearing a Devils jersey. I figured I'm going to switch it up on game 3 and not wear a Devils jersey. They won. On game 4, I said I'm still not going to wear a Devils jersey because they won game 3. I didn't wear a Devils jersey on game 4 and they won. I was wearing this Habs hat. So, I will now be in a hoodie and a hat until things change. I'm not superstitious, though. Dude, all this pressure, like, you must save Hyrule. Let's chill the hell out. I'm, like, 13. I'm literally a child. How do I do this? Oh. Oh, you'll stay up, Vanswagon. Oh, you'll stay up. He just said you're 100 years old. I'm not 100 years old. I was frozen in time like Walt Disney. I didn't age during that time. I'm like 12. Where are we dropping, boys? It said follow the road, but I'm a rebel. I'm a rebel, Dottie. A loner. Link's literally the oldest dude on the planet. Have you met Yoda? Oh, there's birds. Bro's like 1,000. Is that Gollum? No, not Gollum. What's the Pokemon that's a rock? Gengar?
Oh, homie.
Holy! It's not Baby Yoda, it's Grogu. I'm not gonna say his full name. I'm not gonna give any spoilers, so don't correct me. I did it consciously. Should I go in this? Should I do this one, guys? Bosh Kala? This is why they told you to take the road. Passing in front of me. So I hopped in the cab and I paid my fare. See, I know my destination. To those who set foot in the shrine, I'm Bosh Kala. In the name of... The wind guides you. The wind guides
you. There's a lot of things about me you don't know anything about.
Yes!
Things you wouldn't understand. Things you couldn't understand. Things you shouldn't understand.
Gradier, thanks so much. Appreciate the 8 months. Thank you. Thanks, Gradier. I appreciate it. Oh, this is why the game's named Breath of the Wild. I see.
See, I know my destination.
You son of a bitch.
Is there a secret down here? Oh, dude. How do I get to that? See, I know my destination. I got it, guys. No worries. No worries. I got it. I figured it out. I'm a puzzle master, man. I'm a puzzle master. Why can't I climb this?
No. Please. Please.
Please. Please. Please.
Please. To wait.
Oh, I see. I got it. Don't worry. Don't worry. Ah, fuck. It's all right. No worries. Yes. Skirt. Are you kidding me? I need to eat an apple. I don't know why. I haven't heard two of the sound redemptions. What happened?
Sometimes it may be good, sometimes it may be shit.
I don't know. I don't know why those two didn't work.
Nope.
I'll play them for you. Bro, what's going on, man? Am I jumping from the wrong area? What the hell's going on? No, it's not a skill issue. It's got to be an emulator issue. It's the only reasonable ask. I think I take that straight out, brother. I think I take that straight out over there to the secret chest. You guys think so? I'm shitting. Why would running before I jump matter? How wouldn't that just help? Use double jump? I ain't got double jump.
Joking.
No, I'm not joking. You're excited for Jedi Survivor tomorrow? Me freaking too. Guys, I'm gonna wake up, drink my coffee, hopefully hop on at like 11 a.m. All right, guys, you guys don't want to tell me? All right, fine, we won't get the chest then. Does that make you feel good? Yeah, life's relative. Time is relative and also a flat circle. I'm down out there in the street. I mean, you tell me. The earliest I usually start my stream is 3 p.m. You tell me. Is 11 early? Or no? Your delivery driver's on a motorbike? Huh? I don't know what's weirder, the fact that they're on a motorbike or the fact that you told me. Notice your delivery driver's a badass. Yeah, that's kind of how I took it. Dan is on at like 6 a.m. I'm not Dan. I may be somewhat used to seeing bad omens by now. Bad omens! Kate is pogging! But that, well, let's just say it's badder than most. We're doomed. I mean, don't panic. Sorry, who are you? Have we met? Doesn't matter who you are. I'm getting tired of talking to myself. You came at a good time. Those strange things that popped out of the ground, did you see them? I'm not talking about the mushrooms here. I'm talking about those towers. They seem to have popped up all over the place. The end is here. With all this craziness happening, I've been keeping an eye on that thing. Just when I find someone to talk to, I wonder what I did to make him hate me. Sorry, Briggo. Have you heard about the old stories of Hyrule? That thing over there? Yeah, I know all about them. Does he want me to go over there? Your food will be there quicker than normal. No. Bro picked up his friend's head and hit me with it. No. I hear things. Do 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 do. Life's just not fair. Happen to be just like moments passing. He wants you to poke it? Does he actually want me to go over there? What is this? Sneaky river snail. Can I catch a fish with my hands? Got him. I think I'm in trouble. Eat those snails. I don't know where those snails went. Oh, they're right here. How you gonna be glowing and be called sneaky? Yeah, I thought of the same thing. You gonna keep shooting arrows at me? I appreciate it. I need some more. Dang, we hit him with the headshot. What the hell's going on? So loud. Oh, use the magnet power on these to what? To like throw them? What do we get in here? Oh, Paul. Opal. 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 Opally. Alright, what a word. How do I get a map? How do I reveal the area? I'm just assuming going to the yellow dot is what I need to be doing. The towers. Did I pass a tower? I don't think I did. Hope I could cross this river. I hope I don't die of dysentery. Reading comprehension's hard for... Reading comprehension is hard for streamers because you're reading two things at once. It's like when you pat your head and rub your belly. It's the same thing. That's all streaming is. I'm saying that's how you get maps of the area. Yeah, I understand. I understand. But I'm making sure I didn't pass a tower on accident. Gotcha. Can I cross this river? This one seems thinner. I believe in myself. Oh, baby. I do see one. I think I see one over there, right? Don't tell me I have to cross back over. A key swing. A key swing, a key's eyeball. Uber Eats notification. Your driver has arrived on their motorbike. What was that? What is that? What the hell? Octo balloon. That was crazy looking. What is this about? When you said thinner, would you mean less wide or it's got less water? I meant like less wide. Oh, a whistle? Whistle? Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Close. That was close, man. It's more like... I don't think that worked. Cool, I don't have to roast you. I'm glad. These Uber Eats notifications have gotten dark. So there's a tower over there. I feel like that's what I should go for. These birds are so pretty. Uh-oh. Nah, I'm fine. Check those ruins. Over right here? There gonna be loot here? Nothing in the well. It's a trap. Jelly. Thanks for the jelly. Choo-choo jelly. Are these Lily of the Valleys? No loot here. No loot here. Guys, I'm gonna be honest. I think this is, like, running to this town might have been where I called it quits. So anything after this, it's progress, baby. Anything after this is just icing on the cake. Look at this chest. Korok leaf. We can blow away things. Your inventory's full. Probably means the weapon inventory. What does it mean? Shields? How do I drop stuff? Drop. Equip. Drop. Your inventory's full. No worries. I like that he kicks it open. What's up, boyfriend's fault? Hello? What's up? I think since we have the better, Nah, don't blow that shit. Why doesn't this blow up? Is there really no dodge roll ever in this game, or do you learn it later? There's no way there's no dodge roll. Shoot the lamp in the eye. You think I should sneak up on this guy? Can I backstab? That was pretty sick. Oh, shoot this lamp. Oops. I got no more arrows. Boing. Boing. Where'd all my arrows go? It's okay, Kate. I could probably just chill out there, right? I guess? Or should I go get it? Oh, you know what I can do? Watch this big brain maneuver. Holy schmoly! Oh no, bitch! No! My back! My back hurt! What do you mean dodging's jumping? Just give me a dodge roll! The dodge is that little sidestep. Do I know what that means? Oh, bitch.
Are we rushing in? Or are we going sneaky-beaky-like?
Think you have it locked? You have to be locked on them. Need to target an enemy. Don't whistle. Don't whistle. Why have you done what you have done? I've hit every button in the game. I missed it this time. Brother, I need help. How did I hit it so good the first try? This is a freaking L, man. All right, let's see. How do we dodge? I need to learn. Teach a dog to swim. I mean, wait. Teach a dog to swim? He fishes? Jump sideways or backwards. That's the dodge? In the new Zelda game, they have a dodge roll, right? Whoa! I did a backflip. Dude, I'm cracked now. I'm cracked now. I'm cracked. Oh, we got some guts. Nice. A flurry rush? Did I just get a flurry rush? Because I definitely cream my pants. Is this the Wii U version of the game? It is the Wii U version. It is the Wii U emulated version, yes. A Marc-Andre flurry rush? This game seems so much more fun without the durability. It is, objectively. People that say they like durability in these kinds of games are sucking on the copium. They are just sucking it down, man. Wait, can I get to this tower? I could probably get there with the ice things, maybe? Oh! Yeah, I wonder why they created a mod for it. I wonder. I wonder. Dude, there's two blue guys! I'm screwed, brother. Flurry rush! This is it! I'm fucked! Bro.
When you dodge that one you just learned, you can time it for a perfect dodge.
I'm timing
when
it!
When that happens, time slows down and you counter with a flurry rush. Spam a button.
I spammed it. It didn't feel like it was doing much. How many flurry rushes is too many? I'm dead. I'm dead. Spam attack button. I was trying that. Should we be sneaky, boy? They see me. Don't let them get their weapons. Oh, they got their weapons. Ow! Oh! No. No. One down, one down, one down. I'm spamming it. It hit once. Before this guy kills us, let's eat.
Oh, baby.
What is this? Traveler's Claymore. I mean, we could cook some food here. Normally, he hits a bunch. Weird. Very weird, very weird. I'm away with food? No, you don't have to bring it down. I'm gonna end here. I'm gonna end here, Kate. No worries. Or do you mean you're on your way to pick to get the food from outside? Yeah, it's already 7 o'clock. I'm starving. Devils are on in 20 minutes. I wanted to get to this like town or tower and then save there. I guess I could get to this tower, I think. Try it again. I actually sniped him. That was sick. Oh, I forgot that we had the glide. Whoops. That's right, we needed the cardio. Dueling Peaks Tower. Put your peaks up. Yo, what's up, DJ? Thank you. Sweet roll, that was way too based of a take to have in Twitch chat. You're gonna get love from the streamer, but you're gonna get no interaction from the rest of chat for that kind of message. Way too based. We made it. Crickets in here. So you could say something very unbased like Karan's just did, and everybody would be like, yeah, Karan's. Streamer's dumb. All right, this is a good time to call it here. I'm going to go eat some General Tso's chicken and watch the Devils beat the Rangers' ass, hopefully. Drip me first. Drip me first. Enjoy the chicken, thanks. I'm very much looking forward to it. I'm assuming this saves. The sensor reacts when you're close to shrines that you have not yet visited. Interesting. Okay, we got a sensor now. We got a sensor. Progress saved. There we go, guys. Tomorrow, don't forget, probably starting around 11 a.m., 11:30, right as I get my cold brew, right as I sit down to play some Jedi Survivor tomorrow, as it releases tomorrow. We will be playing all day tomorrow, and I mean all day. So I'll see you guys tomorrow for a very long stream. I know today's stream was short, but that's just what the time we had. Thanks so much for hanging out. Enjoy the Capitalizers videos. See ya, butt lover. See ya, boyfriend. See ya, sweet roll. Thanks for hanging out, guys. Appreciate all the continued support. With the resubs, new subs, lurks, everything in between. Thank you, Snova, for the 500 bits. That was very kind of you to not only give bits, but a little bit of a tip there. See ya, Van Swaggin. See ya, Pitman. See ya, Barb. See ya, Karan. See ya, Sweet Roll, Slopey, Sir Dode, Silver. Good night. See ya, Tej. Everybody, until next time, stay safe, stay up, and peace out. Just know it's not the end. I see.